Get up. Hey. Good morning.
It's 4:35 on a Sunday, August 8th, a day before Toby's birthday. We're up this early because we're going to go fishing.
I woke up dressed.
Nice. Now we got the essentials.
Get some water.
No, not that.
And then some beer.
Yeah, an IPA, yeah. Let's go ahead and crack this open. Cheers.
The essentials.
Hell yeah. So we're going across the bay here in Homer. Trying to poot. Try to catch some salmon. Some reds. It's the end of the season. Take Toby out across the bay for the first time. Hopefully it's fucking worth waking up this early. Any final thoughts before we go?
Kill me now.
Get the fuck up.
Are you guys ready?
I'm making breakfast right now.
What, cereal?
So we made it to Chinapoot, whole gang's here. I got excited and already caught a fish just because I've been fishing all year. There's a lot of red salmon. I'm looking at some right now in the creek. I'll go ahead and show you where we're at. This is a stream coming out of Chinapoot Lake and the salmon spun up in here. A little rainy out, not too bad coming in. It's warm though, which is really nice. There's nobody else here, it's just us, so that's really nice. Cactus is almost halfway done with his limit, and that's kind of scary. I'm gonna go ahead and take my sweet time, because the first time I did this, I came out and I caught all six of my fish within like 5 minutes, and then I had to sit there for hours and do nothing. What's going on, Toby?
I'm all tangled up, dude.
How you all tangled up?
One bad cast did this to me. Look, I'm tangled up right here, I need to get untangled.
I'm sorry, bro.
I know.
What's up? Bro. Here you go.
Hold on.
Oh. Getting camera shy? Oh, too much there, brother. So yeah, I'm gonna try and get some footage of the fish in the water. Let me fix this. I'm gonna try and get some action footage of Toby and Cactus and me. I have my chest mount here. And yeah, show you guys what it's like to fish here in Chinapoot Bay, Alaska, right across from Homer. So enjoy. There we go! Bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. Pencil cactus. No, no. Oh, it's up, it's up. Good job, good job. Nice. Oh, Toby. No, let's look at it. Let's look at it.
Okay.
Hammer, dude, hammer is fucking off right now. I'm not, I don't have.
Oh, shit.
Hammer, dude.
I can't.
Fuck.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, three more to go.
I was like, hammer, you're like, what? Hammer.
Oh,
you
gotta throw it back.
So essentially, what we're doing is we have these weighted treble hooks. I believe this is a 5 ounce one, maybe six. We see the salmon in the water. We pop the hook right past them, and then we hook them in the side. It's called snagging. It's pretty effective. It's fun. And it's something you can only do in the salt waters here in the Cook Inlet area. So, Texas is going for a nice one.
Woo!
Damn.
Yeah.
Holy.
It's a beauty.
There's a lot of mud here. Can't tell. It's a very muddy experience. Your discretion is advised. Woo! Oh, that's a nice one too.
Oh, they're right there, dude. No, it's okay. Hold on, go. Okay.
Right. Yeah, let me get my pole. No steam? Oh yeah, there you go.
Going
nice. Try not to damage the meat.
We caught our limit. Well, almost. I caught my six, Tex cut his six, Ron got 12 because he's proxy fishing. Toby has caught two so far, and he's working on getting his last four. I feel bad, me and Cactus have been criticizing him pretty, like every cast, Toby, don't do that!
Nope, you have to jerk it, Toby, you're like pulling it.
You have to really jerk it, dude.
Like
jerk it out of the water.
Jerk it like you jerk it. No, you have to let it sink, you just start pulling it. Okay, watch, toss it and just let it sit for a second. Now jerk the fuck out of it. No. Jerk it the fuck out of it. Jerk it.
We're letting him do his thing now. Yeah, it's what, probably about 9:30. We got here. We left the house at 4:30 in the morning. So it took us maybe an hour and a half to catch as much fish as we did. It's been a lot of fun. Super nice, you know. Love it here. Ron's down there in the boat cleaning fish. We're gonna go visit the falls, and I'm gonna try to get some cool footage of the falls. And yeah, it's been a good day so far. So there you go. Oh, see that? Yeah, you wanna? That was good. It's right back. There we go. Watch out where you're going. Watch where you're stepping to. That's a freaking big one.
Let's go.
Let's do some beauty.
But we've been